Okay, so these are our at-home supplemental drills. I want you guys to be doing these at least twice a week, and better yet, like every day. And especially if you're not coming into the workouts, I want you guys getting this at home. But we're gonna start, okay, bridge. So I've got back bridge, okay, this is for my neck. I've got this, I can do for reps, okay, or I can just hold it for time, okay. That's my neck bridge, my shoulder bridge, okay? I can go just straight up to my shoulders, same thing, up, or hold for time. Then I've also got single shoulder, okay? This is especially important for our bottom, the bottom stuff we do. Bridge to the right, bridge to the left, okay? These bridge drills are super important, okay? Then we've got shrimping, okay? So part of what we do a lot of times with our shrimp, we bridge to the shoulder so that we can make more space and shoot your hips back. The one leg comes underneath the other, slide back through, and then you're just going to switch sides. Okay, one more time shrimping, and I can either hip up on my shoulder with the bridge and come through, or I can just curl up to my side and pull through. But again, I want to push my hips back this way. I want to push my opponent's hips away from me. Then we got elbow sit. Okay, which is just a sit up at a 45 on my elbow. I'm gonna telescope it right here, posting. Then I'm just gonna put this hand down on the mat and kick this back leg through, come back through, do the other side, elbow sit, post, leg through. Okay, elbow sit, and I'm blocking right here so I can push my opponent off me, telescope, and come through. Okay, that's the trainer sit ups. Gonna train our hips, and then I've also got technical stand up, which is basically a variation of the elbow sit. I'm elbow sit, and from here, instead of facing down to the mat, I'm gonna post, and then this back leg's going that way, right? And I want to try to come up. Okay. So as I go over here, and as I come up, I'm gonna still be protected with this arm out in front. Okay, that's technical stand up, and then Granby roll. Okay, Granby roll is I get all fours. I got one, I pick a side that I want to roll to. Okay, so I'm going to roll to my left. So that means my left arm's going under. And I want to put this shoulder right where this knee is. So I'm going to roll it and slide it through here. I'm going to go up over the top of my shoulders and face back the direction I came. Okay, and I'll switch back and forth from there. One more time from the left side. I slide my left shoulder through, I get up on top of my shoulders, and I want to be facing back the direction I came. Okay? You can do variations of the Granby that send you in different directions, but work on the one that puts you back to the other, facing opposite. Then we got pendulum swing. Okay? So I'm here, again, all fours. I'm just going to trade places with my hands. Right hand goes to left hand, and I switch through, and I keep my hips up. Okay, off the mat, I come back through, same thing. Okay, now you can either replace your knees or you can just go right here and get a little bit more extended and come through. Okay, and keeping everything up high, or you can be on your knees. It's up to you. I like them both. And then we've also got sprawls. Okay, out of our stance. I'm here in an attack stance. I'm gonna have a little motion. I'm gonna be leading this leg. So he's gonna shoot at this lead leg. I'm gonna kick this leg back. I'm gonna put this hip down, and this hip stays up. When I come back up, I wanna come back right into my stance, okay? So shoot, sprawl, back up into my stance. I switch legs, I lead it here, same thing. Okay, sprawl. Right back into it. Okay? So that sprawls. Then you can just do up downs if you want. Then we got squats. Okay? We do squats a lot. Just right here. Squats. Okay? Then lunges. Okay? Just your basic lunge. Okay? Then you've got a lunge with a level or with an angle change. Okay? At a 45. 45, or I've got a lateral, okay, type of lunge. That's really gonna help your legs to be able to shoot and be able to get used to this kind of motion right in here, okay? Lunges to both sides. And then we've got stance and footwork, okay? So moving forward, step with your lead, back foot follows, forward, backward, side, side, circle, circle, okay, square stance, forward, backward, side, side, circle, circle, okay? That's our stance. We go over those pretty regular, so you should be okay with those. And then we have the ball drills that we'll put on the end of this clip. But if you do these drills, you'll get better faster. So I'm gonna put all these together into a little workout, okay? You can do for time or for reps. If you wanna do it for rounds and just keep repeating one after the other, that's fine too.